Today we have a 2004 Suzuki Z400. We're adjusting the parking brake. You have the first adjustment right here. Fine adjustment. The further in it goes, the looser it is. The further out, the tighter. If that doesn't work, on the back side of the rear brake, you have this, which is where the cable connects. You loosen this, you take a flathead screwdriver for the back side right here, and you screw it in till it gets hard, then back it off a little bit, tighten it up, and you're good to go.